First of all, I would like to welcome you to Denim's Engine's virtual show. I am going to explain to you how you can use the virtual platform easily. Please give me just 2 minutes to explain. Let me inform you that the most important thing to use this platform is to use only Chrome browser on a laptop or a desktop. This platform may not work on other browsers or mobile devices. You must have received a link like this in your invitation email along with an email address and a code. When you click on the link, you will be taken to this page. Click on the link, sign in with email, and you will get to see this screen. Here you need to enter the email and the code that you have received in the invitation email. Once this is done, you will be able to see that your credentials are okay. On the date of the show, that is, 14th October, you will be able to enter the platform at the mentioned timings and you will see this screen. You will see a list of various programs happening at different timings. On the left panel, you will see links for going to either lobby, where you can check out who all are there in the show. Or, you can go to lounge and meet some interesting people. You can always send messages to anyone you find, under the audience tab and call them for a chat in the lounge. Once you invite any friend to the lounge table, you can decide to make your conversation private and ensure that no one else can see you or join. Just click on the Go Private button on the top right corner to have private conversations. Now coming to booths, once you click here, you will be able to see a list of all booths. It is also visible under floor menu on left top. The booths with yellow mark have a waiting room option. Once you click on enter, you will be entering the waiting room of this booth, and the exhibitor will then be inviting you inside the booth if he is not having a meeting. While waiting, you can always download the brochures and other information of the exhibitor. You will receive an invitation link as you are waiting, and then you can click on it to enter for a discussion. This time, it will be possible for you to take your team, also together for having a multi-person meeting with one exhibitor. So you can meet the exhibitor team, with your own team, together maximum, 8 persons at a time. Once you are inside, you can continue your discussion with the exhibitor. The exhibitors can also share their screens and show you their collections online. You just have to click on Maximize Screen button on their visual, and you will be able to see their presentations. Besides, you can also go full screen by clicking on the link on the right bottom of your video screen. Once your discussion is over, you can easily click on the Leave button on the right to leave the discussion. You can then go to any other booth. You can message any exhibitor or any other visitor on the platform by just looking at their names, titles, etc. in the lobby tab and audience. You can exchange views, call for meeting to lounge, and even have a virtual coffee together, of course, at your own respective places. You can also search for any other visitor under the audience tab. Besides, you can check out various talks and sessions that will be going on simultaneously. We shall also play the trends area, where you can see latest trends by the exhibitors as well as from the global industry. Denim's Engines Virtual will be a great place to network with denim community from around the world and not only have business discussions, but also casual chats with people we have not met for so long due to this crisis. We really hope that you understood what I just displayed. One last reminder, please use Chrome browser on your laptop or desktop for best experience. Also, sometimes, the firewalls can create problem in using the platform, so you may try to avoid systems on which firewalls are initiated. If you have any questions, please feel free to email our team at our email address, which is mktg1@denimsandjeans.com. I also hope that you have received the schedule meeting link, which we sent to our visitors before. Using that, you must have already scheduled your meetings with our exhibitors. In case you have not done it, please do check your email. You shall be able to pre-book meetings. Hope this will enable you and our exhibitors to be better prepared for the show. We are trying our best to make the second edition a great experience for the global denim industry and look forward to your support. Many thanks for hearing me out.